I'm packing my boyfriend's lunch again. Today I made him a bell pepper sandwich. We both love these. I think they're just really crunchy and the red ones are a little bit sweet. So I always fill the bottoms with cream cheese and everything bagel seasoning. I add a bunch of lunch meat and bacon. It just makes these so much better. A slice of cheese. I normally add pickles on mine. I think they're awesome. If you guys try them, let me know what you think.